Verse of the day. October 2nd, 2021. And anyone who does not take his cross and follow me is not worthy of me. Whoever finds his life will lose it, and whoever loses his life for my sake will find it. Matthew 10, 38-39. Thoughts on today's verse. Jesus wants us to seriously look into our hearts and surrender those things that hold us back from fully following and serving Him. We know what they are. He comes to us with His now nail-scarred hands and reminds us that He gave up everything to redeem us. He now wants us to surrender to the cross the things that hold us back. Let's do it today. Prayer. Father God, Almighty King, I am sorry for the areas of my life that I have kept hidden away from the righteousness that Your Spirit is working to cultivate in me. I now confess those secret areas of sin to You and ask that You cleanse me and liberate me from Satan's power that binds them to me and holds me back from wholehearted service to Your Son. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.